I need your help to find the best Oracle Apps DBA tutorial.
If you have money, I'd suggest the Oracle classes on the topic.
I want to learn what I need to be in Oracle Apps DBA so I can make the money to afford their courses.
If you do not have money, I'd suggest reading all the documentation at the eBusiness Suite Documentation Web Library on the docs.oracle.com website.
That's like slogging through an 800-page user manual hoping to learn the basics like how to create a new object. Actually, given their volume of documentation, it is more like 8,000 pages.
For some things, you need to go to the source. And if you've read the entire manual, you'll be light years ahead of anyone else.
Remembering the weird things on page 794 won't help me do the actual tasks and development work in Oracle Apps.
You could get the Oracle VM templates off the eDelivery.oracle.com site and start trying what you read about.
I want more of the how-to demonstration, complete with pictures.
You could do the Oracle Applications classes and Oracle DBA classes on Udemy.
I cannot afford their stuff.
Sort by the price and choose to show only the free classes.
Do I get anything other than an hour-long ad for one of the more costly Oracle DBA classes?
There's an Introduction to Oracle Applications DBA, Oracle SQL Developer Training, Oracle eBusiness Suite Introductions. Though I do not know if the free version of that keeps up with the newest Oracle version.
It is still more up-to-date than the Oracle for Stupid People books in the library.
You could try YouTube channels like the Prasaminampati of DBA Technologies, ACLNZ, Sour Abdeshmukh, Lancelot 22 or New York's SIS Training.
I try one of the names I can pronounce, or at least remember.
You could try appsdba.info, for information on administering Oracle apps, though a lot of their stuff is for Oracle 11 as much as Oracle 12.
Oracle 12 came out in 2013, so that's not obsolete. It is not like I'm looking for Windows training and getting tutored on Windows XP.
Once you have some of the basics down, sites like club-oracle.com have targeted tutorials on how to do things. Like pulling data on a particular employee in the database, or applying an AR receipt to a customer transaction.
In short, the how-to instructions for the day-to-day stuff an admin may be called to do.
In short, that's the stuff they pay you to do as an Oracle DBA.